Localized heavy rainfall is one of the many dangerous natural disasters that affect populations around the world. This type of rainfall has the potential to flood a city in just a few moments. Just 200 millimeters of rainfall can lead to the inundation of a downtown area within 2 or 3 hours. City inundation is a particularly challenging natural disaster to manage, not only because it is difficult to accurately predict sudden heavy rainfall, but also because the complex nature of cities makes it more difficult to accurately predict floods. When there is a heavy rainfall event without any warning, cities are often rendered helpless and cannot take the necessary measures to protect its residents. The Center for Research on the Epidemiology of Disasters show that the number of local heavy rainstorms in the Asia region has increased dramatically in the past 30 years.
Our forecasting system, based on a combination of satellite and radar data, can change how cities heavy rainfall event. The timely data generated by the forecasting system can define the areas of the city that may become dangerous. This enables disaster managers to deliver critical evacuation information to city residents.
This innovative technology is able to predict rainfall in different areas of the city 2 hours in advance. This is done by tracking and utilizing the real-time movement of heavy clouds. This system is called the Heavy Rainfall Prediction System.
But regardless of the accuracy and availability of this information, if it is not properly analyzed and disseminated in an easy-to-understand format to the drivers and residents in cities, the information is ultimately useless, as it will fail to trigger preventative actions. This is why it is important to develop a system that can provide timely information regarding the areas that are predicted to experience floods by analyzing the data provided by the Heavy Rain Prediction System. Therefore, the APEC Climate Center has developed a real-time urban inundation forecasting system based on the Heavy Rain Prediction System to allow for the effective analysis and dissemination of real-time rainfall prediction information.
The real-time inundation forecasting system uses a map to graphically display the predicted flooding and inundation patterns. This allows the easy and quick communication of forecasting inundation levels in specific areas of a city. The flooded regions are color-coded to show the predicted inundation severity, clearly indicating the most dangerous location for city residents.
This system considers main factors like road elevation and slope, building distribution, sewer system, and water capacity, making it highly accurate in its prediction. With this inundation information, which is predicted in 2 hours advance, drivers can detour around dangerous flooded area, which has the potential to reduce the damage to property and avoid casualties.
With this new innovative real-time forecasting system, disaster managers can close vulnerable roads, while drivers can use their personal navigation systems or mobile devices to evade high-risk areas. This technology, developed by the APEC Climate Center, will allow users to identify potentially dangerous roads and areas 2 hours before these areas are flooded. Together, the Heavy Rain Prediction System and the Real-Time Urban Inundation Forecasting System can help protect lives and enhance safety. After further trials and improvements, the APEC Climate Center expects these systems to be fully operational during real disaster situations in 2 or 3 years.